Everything will be just fine, okay?
Thank you. Welcome back.
Nice to see you, Jimmy. Walking in. I can't believe I wasted so many years in this shithole of a prison. Romania of all fucking places. Thanks for coming back, Jimmy. It means a lot to me.
It's the least I can do. Like a brother to me, you know? But fucking Romania of all places? Come on. For what it's worth, welcome back.
Thanks, Jimmy.
Yeah. You hungry? Get a steak or something? How about Eliza? Go ahead.
Do me a favor, Jimmy. You mind coming with me? You know how Maria can
like that. God. I'd rather not.
I'd rather you do.
What do you want me to do, shoot her?
Well, if you have to, yeah.
Ay, 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 ay.
Leave me alone.
It's nice to see you too, Maria.
Eliza! See you, Maria.
I know. She's not home.
It's okay, I'll wait.
She left. She's so much like you. She stole all my money, jewelry, gun. She fell in love with a boy, and they ran away.
Why don't you tell me about this boy?
Okay.
What are you doing here?
I've come to take you home. Oh.
Shouldn't you be locked up?
Then let me go.
Look at that guy.
Jesus Christ, Jimmy, please, do you have to bring him here naked like this?
He was in the shower. What the fuck you expect? Fucking tuxedo?
He's my boyfriend, okay? That's my dad and his buddy Jimmy.
Yeah. Do me a favor. Scumbag, put those fucking things on. You come in here in front of my daughter and me naked?
If you had arrived 20 minutes earlier, he was all over me. With the hand, he was pulling my hair, and with the other one, he was clenching my neck. And I was smiling at him. We were fucking. Do you get it?
Yeah. I get it! I fucking get it! Relax. Relax.
This is your father?
Yeah.
Everything will be just fine, okay? Eliza? Come here. Eliza?
Shitty driver. Okay.
Do you have a phone? See if you can call us some help, okay? Hey, buddy.
There's no signal.
I checked my phone, Jimmy. Jimmy's pretty badly hurt. Call for some help. I need you to help me carry him. I've got to get my hand here.
Just leave him and let's go.
What did you say? What did you say to me?
I said let's go.
Let's give your daughter the benefit of the doubt, okay? Give her the benefit of the doubt. I mean, look, you just got out of the fucking can today. You want to wind up going back? I don't know what you did in jail. You probably did some sort of Xan or something. So just why don't you start breathing? Just breathe. Breathe. Give your daughter the benefit of the doubt. Breathe.
What? You want me to leave my friend? What are you saying? Get over here right now! Give me a fucking hand!
No! Right? Just leave him and let's go.
What are you saying? You want me to leave my friend? Is that what you said? Is this who you are? Huh? Is this who you've become? You tell me! Huh? You talk to me like I'm some punk-ass motherfucker. He's choking me. He's fucking me. I'm your father. I'm your father. You steal your mom's jewelry. Who are you?
You want to know who
yeah,
I am?
Yeah!
You just said it! I'm a whore. I fuck around. I steal. And you're the hero. You know that I always thought you're the hero, but you're a disappointment. You're a disappointment right now. You were for the last 5 years a big disappointment. You come here, you want to play that? That's how you play that? Who am I? You tell me. Bogdan? Is this a joke? Don't use me to...
No. Just hang on.
The trick is, I'm so good at you then. Catch them back. This whole time you was in the trunk? Are you fucking crazy or what?
I was gonna have a little word with him and I didn't want you to know it. But he looks fine to me. Go ahead, play housewife. It suits you. Here you go. Here you go. Don't forget the shoes. You make a lovely couple. Jimmy. Okay. You good? Okay. Listen to me. Do me a favor. Go look around, see if you can find us some help. Maybe get on the phone or something. Understand? Come on. I said, go.
How did you find us?
Under the bridge. Where all the junkies are. You ask about a guy, Bogdan Marinescu.
Find you. I'll tell you how I found you. These scumbag friends who live under that fucking bridge.
His friends?
Yeah, his friends, which make him your friends. They told me everything, those scumbags. They told me everything, how he's taking you to Italy for prostitution. Are you aware of that, Liza?
No, I'm not aware of that.
No?
No, and I don't believe that.
You don't believe it, well, Eliza. Maybe you should.
It's not even fucking possible.
Well, maybe it is. Maybe it is.
Nobody lives here.
Okay. Tell you what. Maybe it's best we get some shelter in there anyways. What do you think, Jimmy? Can you make it?
I think it beats the shit out of here.
You got it, pal. Okay.
Well, we're gonna find out.
Okay, let me help you up.
Give me a hand.
Okay,
ready?
Right. Easy.
Yep. Oh, motherfucker! Oh.
You good?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
smell bad in here, man.
Well, you probably feel right at home, don't you?
Let's move into this room, okay, guys? Come on, Jimmy, let me help you out.
So?
Yeah.
I feel broken.
I need to find a bathroom.
Vincio, could you?
You're not going anywhere. But maybe I should go with you.
I don't think so.
How do you know where the bathroom is?
I'll find it.
I want to show something.
What you got there?
Hey, Nikki. Billy Idol here's got a little surprise.
So, let me ask you, might my daughter do that stuff with you?
Yeah, she does.
She does?
Yeah.
I'm gonna give you an opportunity to tell me the truth. You really think I'm gonna let you get away with this?
prostituting my daughter. You fucking scumbag. You see, me and my pal have visited your friends under that fucking shithole of a bridge.
Cine pula mea se știa, bă, frate?
You shut the fuck up, okay? I've been stuck in this cunthole of a country in this shithole of a prison. I understand everything you two are saying. And then, Selech?
Going to the cops, motherfuckers.
You're not fucking going anywhere. What you're gonna do is tell me where Bogdan Marinescu is.
I don't know him. Sure you don't know?
What did he do? None of your fucking business. You know him now?
He went with a girl in Italy.
Oh, you get the lock. Uh-huh. Good for you.
When?
Yesterday.
He's going to sell her as a prostitute over there. There is this dude, the pimp, who's interested in buying her.
Is that right? Does she know about this?
Right.
Who would have known, right, Jimmy? What am I thinking, huh, Jimmy? Come on, talk to me.
It was just a bunch of monkeys.
Those monkeys told me that you're taking my daughter to Italy for prostitution.
No, no, it was just a modeling job.
Modeling job?
Yeah.
That's what you call it?
Yeah.
Listen to me. I'm gonna give you one chance to tell me the truth. Then I'm gonna slit you here to here. Okay? Talk to me.
But I love her. I just wanna marry her.
We're not alone.
Listen, wait here. I'll be right back.
Would you give that fucking nut the money and a loaded gun, huh, Nick?
Come on, I'm just looking after Eliza. Figuring maybe a little protection in case something's going down. Besides, he ain't going nowhere without this junkie motherfucker pulling out blow in front of me. I should have slit his fucking throat, I tell you. Little cocksucker. I mean, what happened, man? My little baby, she was a fucking angel 5 years ago. Top of the class, Jimmy. Top of the fucking class. 5 years go by, bam, she's dating a fucking degenerate junkie. My fault? I mean, nothing I can do, right? It's all me.
Well, Nick, you know, there's an old saying, apple doesn't fall too far from the tree. You know what I mean?
The apple?
Well, it just means you gotta take some responsibility, you know? I mean, it's not just your wife. I'm just saying.
Jesus, Jimmy.
I'm just saying, Nick.
E adevărat?
Ce? Ce-i stat tu? Ce trucăți? Oricum, când s-a luminat de ziua, m-am cărat de ei, să știi.
După tot căcatul ăsta, tu crezi că o să ne lasă să plecăm?
Da. Mi-a luat tatu bomboanele.
Can you believe this fucking guy? I mean, really, Jimmy, next thing you know, he's gonna be coming for a green card. A green fucking card.
Yeah, she does marry the guy. You're gonna have Peter Lorre as a son-in-law.
More like Marty Feldman. tell you, Mal. I'm over this fucking evening. I'm tired. I'm fucking hungry.
Oh, these kids and their drugs, man. Man, come on, there's nothing here.
You good, Jimmy?
They're broken now.
Motherfucker! You cut fucker!
Relax.
What are they?
I don't know, but there's more of them, and they're coming this way. So I say we move, and we move fast.
Where?
If we go outside, we'll have no protection. These things will just hunt us down. I'm thinking maybe we find ourselves a room somewhere defensible and...
And what?
Hold on for as long as we can, I guess.
What do they want?
Frate, ce ne duc în subsol în pula mea.
Hey, Nick, how much ammo you got left?
One in the clip, one full mag.
I got two clips.
I got nothing. I need my stuff. I just want to leave home. At least I need my gun back!
Give your door to the guard. He'll be a lot safer.
Really? This fucking guy? Really? Don't you ever touch me again. Okay? Come here. Huh? You remember how to use this?
What are we going to do?
Oh, man. This is insane. This is insane, man.
What?
Jimmy.
What do you mean by that?
You know this is insane. Jimmy. Come on, man.
Jimmy.
Oh, come on, Nikki! You know this is insane, man! You know what they were doing down there? We went down there, and they were fucking eating people! They had a chick there, roasting like a pig, spitting on a fire, and they were fucking eating her, man! I don't know! I don't fucking know!
What are we doing now?
Is that true?
Yeah, it's true.
This is Nick. That car accident we got into. We died. And this is hell. And this is payback. This is payback, Nikki. And we're in hell.
But Eliza.
Let's go and get our money first. Okay, listen up. Check your phones for signals. Anything?
You hear that?
What is it?
I don't know. It sounds like a TV or something.
Stay close. Come here. Watch your step. Seems to be coming from this way. Jimmy?
Yeah.
Right here. Must have been an old foreman's office in the day or something. Jimmy, some phones. Goes down even further.
It's them.
Oh,
Okay, one by one. Follow Jimmy. Go. I got it. Okay. Go, 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 go.
Come on, come on, come on,
go, go. Go, go. Jimmy, you good?
Hey, for the head.
Is that what it is?
That's how it is, man.
Hey, baby, come on. How was you get? You okay?
Yeah.
Right, stay close. Okay. Come on. Get up. Get up. Get up. You got him? Come on. Snap up. All right, Jimmy, let's go. This way. Okay, hold on. Wait. Wait. Okay, this way. Come on. Okay. Hold on. This way, Jimmy. Come on. Here, here. Go, go, go. Go.
Get out. Fuck!
Listen up. We gotta keep moving. We gotta move fast. We gotta try and find a safe place somewhere where we can get the advantage, Mammy, okay?
Safe? Did you just say safe? Are you fucking kidding me? This is wrong! This is so wrong. This is so wrong.
What do you mean?
No, you don't mean it.
It's not true. Fuck you. We love each other, you understand? I don't care what anyone said. Especially you.
Just calm down, okay? Just calm down, okay?
If you two hadn't showed up, none of this would have happened. You understand me?
Yeah, I understand. You understand me? It is happening. It's happening. We gotta move. We gotta focus. Give me a hand. Let's go. Let's go. Hold me.
this is not doing here.
Bogdan, too much. Termine și hoi odată, Bogdan.
The only safe place is out of here. Take her out.
Termine și
hey, Jimmy. Man up.
Flag. Come on. Come on, let's go! Nicky!
not right.
Let's go get him. It's me. It's me. Okay. It's me. It's me. It's okay. It's okay. It's over. Okay, it's over. Thank you.
feel the sun on my chair. Fire fueling me like a nun before. The world has no idea what I've got in store. So here I am, and I don't know where I'm going. So here I am, hope the end of the road is coming. I can feel it inside me like it's from above. The only question